Hey guys, it's Maddie. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to do my monthly favorites. I only tried a couple of products this month because, you know, quarantine and I only wear makeup when I go to work. So if you want to see what my favorites are, then just continue watching. Okay, so the first thing I want to mention is this lipstick from Revolution Pro. Look how cute the packaging is. It's in the shade Stripped, which is like a baby pink nude kind of color. I love these lipsticks. I think they're great. They go on really smoothly and they have like a bunch of different colors that you can choose from. Next is another lipstick, but this one is from Morphe and it's their cream lipstick in the shade Rebound, which is a rosy mauve kind of color. It's really beautiful, has great color selection, and it's really super creamy, so it doesn't dry your lips out. Okay, I have another lipstick to share, which is from the Kylie Cosmetics, the matte lipstick. This is in the shade August, which is a soft, pale, pink, nude kind of color. Everything about this lipstick is amazing. It's creamy and it's not drying. The nudes in this collection are really super pretty, and it's one of my favorite new lipsticks that I have. Okay, next is a lip liner from NYX Cosmetics. It's in the shade Edge Pink, which is kind of like a bright pink kind of color. I don't really have a lip liner like this. I think it's a great product. It's wooden, so you can just sharpen it super easily. I'm starting to get more into colorful lipsticks, so this is a good add to my collection. Okay, so the next thing I want to talk about is from Lancôme. It's the Rose Milk Mist. I wanted a product that had both hyaluronic acid and salicylic acid, and when I found this, I loved that the ingredients were just so simple, but yet like really good for your skin. So I use this as a moisturizing serum. So I just like spray it into my hands, rub it together, and I just pat it on my face. And it keeps my skin clear and hydrated, and I really like this product. I tried to spray it on my face, but the nozzle or like where you spray is really messed up. So I just found just to spray it into my hands, rub it together, pat it on my face, and it's super, super easy the way that I use this. So next up, this is the Pink Grapefruit Body Butter from The Body Shop. And I got this during a sale at Ulta, and I actually really don't regret it. It keeps my skin really moisturized and somewhat kind of luminous, but not oily. My only complaint is the strength of the smell. I like the smell, but sometimes it's kind of too strong. So I usually only use this when I'm at home or, you know, if I really want to use this during the day, like I don't go anywhere because it is super strong, but it goes away. I still really like this product, and I think these body butters are super great from The Body Shop, and I do want to get a couple of more of the scents. So go ahead and check this out if you want, because these are super great. Okay, so the next thing I want to talk about is from Not Your Mother's. It's the Naughty to Nice Conditioning Detangler. This product right here is amazing. Keeps my hair soft. It works like magic. It's super easy to use. It smells really good. I've been using it ever since I got it. After every time I wash my hair, I just spray it, a couple sprays. A little goes a long way, and I just brush out my hair like magic. This is also a drugstore brand, so if you want a detangler, this is the Naughty to Nice Detangler Spray. This stuff is amazing. So I've had this next product for a while, but I've recently like fallen completely in love with. It's the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Glow 24-Hour Foundation in the shade Classic Ivory. This, I think, is the best foundation I've ever used, and I do have combination skin, so sometimes I'm really oily, sometimes I'm like super dry, but this, if you have combination skin, you need to try this. Don't be scared of the Pro Glow because it's not oily looking. Like, you'll set it with powder anyway like I do. I don't have it on today. I have a different foundation on, but this is super, super good. It's really dark for me, if you can tell, so I have to mix it in with a white foundation. But if you guys are combination skin, you have to try this. I know you love it. I think even oily girls will love this. It's just super good. It has a radiant finish, but it's not soup. There's no glitter. Like, it's just, oh my gosh, I can say so much good things about this. I don't know if it actually wears for 24 hours. I obviously wash my face when I'm done for the day, so I don't keep it on that long. It does have medium to full coverage, so I do really like that. And it feels really light on the skin, so I would definitely check this out if I were you. So that is it. Super short video. But I haven't been really wearing new makeup or haven't been buying a lot of new stuff. But I just ordered a couple things, so I'm gonna try some for next month. So if you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if you like any of the products I mentioned. And don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Mwah. Bye, guys.